Right, I think I need to swap the buttons around. I think, then again, maybe not. Get the old fire on. Right, okay. Actually, I should change the screen mode to make it more vertical. Nice. Try for it. Nice, I got both of them. Oh. I'll try the trick on the boss again to get them to kill each other, but I always fail it. I think I've only ever done it once or twice. Oh, nearly close. Nearly got it. It's wicked, is it? You've actually got it, have you? I didn't realise you'd actually had it. Nice. Which one did you get? Was it the Panasonic you say you were going for? That's what the guy got, you posted one of the weightlifting guy. He got a Panasonic, or was it a Samsung you went for? I can't remember. I haven't seen the video of him showing the faults with the new screen. Okay, we're good. quite a cool mechanic, as you can get in between the power-ups. Oops, that was silly. Give me a power up, I want a shield. Not want to die. Yeah, well, when did you say you got? So, I picked up from shop yesterday. You nice. That's the Samsung, right? Okay. Right. Okay. Interesting. I'll have to have a look at that one. Calibration costs quite a bit of money, Audrey. You're talking like, I remember this was a long, long time ago. I looked at calibration, and it was literally like about 400 quid. And that was years ago, mind. Obviously, it may have changed. For a bomb. Say it may be cheaper than that now, but I remember looking at it a long time ago, and that's the sort of prices they were quoting to do it. I have no idea where you'd go to get that done now, mind. It's a HD TV test. And that's what he used to do for a living. Just calibrate screens. He's a professional calibrator and grader. Go on, give up with the bombs. Oh, okay. That's cool. Don't you power down on this, you're in trouble. probably was out of the way of that then, but... So my bomb's gone. Okay, that's cool. I haven't needed that one. Display cow. It does help having all the colour charts and things like that. I've used them on CRTs and stuff. For calibrating screens. Also handy for a scaler. Might be talking about a slight thing in me mind. Gonna get killed by a stream missile. That's the problem, guys. No, only the power up. So quite good. So this traces on. Separately, okay. Ooh. Yeah, test cars are well handy. Not going underneath this about it yet. Doing too bad. Not risking it, I'm just gonna go for it. Ba-boom. Oh, I'm getting trapped. Nope, I'm definitely not gonna get out of that one. Right, what is this fire? Shitloads of stuff in me, Bobby. Yep. Go for the bomb, I think. Come on, bug off. Okay. What boss I got now? Oh, big bugger. You stop doing chucking them out on the the one side. Okay, we're good. We're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Just about. We didn't use a bomb either. If you just get that one up, that's a good idea. I did hear talk once of this possibly coming to Exa. Or doing a new version of this game. This game's pretty much a pretty amazing free doujin shmup on the shop. That was like Alex Kidd music again. God, he got it then. I did get it then. Shield. And the bomb. Oh, I'll get it then as well. Damn, I didn't bomb in time. Ooh. No, this is the original sharp version. The PC version's good, it just runs too fast, essentially. Because it was meant to run at 55 Hz. The PC runs at 60, which is good, but it is too fast. But there, this is the original sharp version. It's run at the correct refresh as well. PC version's great as well, mind. It got updated as well, didn't it, to work on Windows 10 and 11. So it wouldn't run properly. God. The PC one's definitely well worth getting hold of. I hate crossover bullets, it's so confusing. Alright, I got tagged. Said, it's all my bombs gone. My god. Down on my power. I'm just gonna bomb it. Right, Bean? God, I need to power up badly now. Good. Oh, I should have just got anything in, didn't I? Oh, damn. I didn't have a shield either. No! I'll have to take that thing out. This is just gonna... It's gonna screw me over otherwise, isn't it? Come on. Let's go for the bomb. Go for it again. One life, four bombs. Basically what I've got to do this. That was lucky. Okay, that won't go well. I'll do, took the one side out. Won't blow up. Right, okay, let's go. Should make it a little bit easier, not much like, but... It's close. Oh god. That's my shield on. That it? Yep. Hey, finally, one credit there. Nice! First time I've done that. That was a pretty good run as well. Should have just gone for a shield actually, but... Difficulty's gone up now, hasn't it? I look like I had revenge bullets as well. Happy about that. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Ooh, happy days. I'm just gonna go for the shield. Yeah, it's the first time I've managed to do it. We'll try the kill themselves trick again. Well, it looks like it did eat each other. Maybe we can't do it on this difficulty setting. God, that was lucky. Yep, they definitely got revenge bullets. Cheers. Right, I need a shield and bombs. Badly. I would go for it, but... Oh my god! I get nothing interesting from there then, at all. Couldn't get through that gap. Now I'm in trouble. Yep. That'll help. Not by much, mate, but... Yep. And I'll get out of that. Dun, 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 dun. Ooh, it crashed! Okay.